Crystal Palace manager Roy Hodgson was quick to see the funny sigh and posed for pictures with the steward and had a brief chat with him before heading back down the tunnel. The Palace boss walked out to inspect the pitch at the Liberty before kickoff on Saturday and bumped into a lookalike in a hilarious moment. The 70-year-old manager would have still been pleased with his side's performance, who continue to improve under his guidance. Hodgson will be eager for his side to extend that record when they take on Arsenal at Selhurst Park on December 28.